votes have been debated, and we are celebrating the coming of the spring. Hallam toe, jolly rumbelo, we were up so long before the day, oh, to welcome in the summer, to welcome in the May, oh. For summer is a coming in, and winter's gone away, oh.
Time. Give him two. point of saying that.
Okay, first, can you say which is your name and your job?
Okay, so my name is Bob Hine, and I'm from England, and I'm a jubilado, and I'm a member of the Dolphin Morris Men, which is a group of traditional English dancers. We are un grupo de baile inglés muy tradicional. Nos gustamos visitar su país y por supuesto para visitar a Todolella, porque es el centro del baile tradicional.
Okay, okay. So
if you want to speak in English, you can do it.
Okay. Yeah. Then we can translate.
Yeah, probably people won't understand better English.
We understand you in Spanish.
Yeah, yeah, right, right. Very right. Which is the objective of the group?
Well, our group aims to, first of all, enjoy the traditional dance and to maintain that tradition as a live feature. So we practice every week, and then during the summer we go out and display our dances in the villages in England.
And which is the peculiarities of these dances?
Sorry.
Which are the peculiarities of these dances?
Yes, so there are many different varieties of dance in England. Our dance is a Morris dance, and it comes from the centre. So we dance with sticks and bells, and sometimes with handkerchiefs. But there are other dancers, like similar to the dance in Todolella, who dance with swords, and others dance with wooden shoes. There's a lot of variety in England, depending on the region.
Okay, today do you try to do a tribute or something like that? Tell us about that.
Yes, we are very delighted to come to Todolella because of the famous danza guerrera. And we have been on a tour through some of the villages in the area, including Cinque Torres, because in Cinque Torres, the musician for the dancers a long time ago managed to write down the tunes and preserve them for today.
Okay, and tell us about the story to go to Spain and dance here.
Yes, so I came to Forcai a year ago to see the Santana, and I tried to get a hotel in Forcai, but everywhere was full. So I looked and I found a room in Todolella. And I arrived on the Saturday for the Santana, and my landlady said, "I'm very sorry, but the Santana in Forcai is a day earlier, it's on Friday. But never mind, you can go to an excellent one in Zorita, for example." So I did that. I said also to the landlady, "I really want to see the dancers, the traditional dancers in the region." And she said, "Well, I'm very sorry about that too, because the dancing is in the summer, in August." Oh, that's a pity, but I'll still enjoy it. Then, when I was leaving to go home, the landlady said, "I've arranged for you to visit the local council because they have a dance museum here." And I said, "A dance museum?" "Yes," she said, "there's the famous Todolella dance group." So by a complete accident, I found that I was staying in the only village in the area that has a very important traditional dance team. So that was a very fortunate occurrence for me.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank
you. You got enough there.
I hope there's no other news today.
Pero no refinado. No refinado.